Subscribe to Learncab and hit the bell icon to get notified.
Entity has 100 employees who are each entitled to 10 working days of paid sick leave for each year. You are having 100 employees and you are giving them 10 working days of sick leave. Okay. Unused sick leave may be carried forward for one financial year. Sick leave is taken first out of the current year's entitlement and then out of any balance brought forward from the previous year, which they are calling as the LIFO basis. So what they are saying is that current year, we are giving you 10 days. And let us say you are enjoying a benefit of 8 days. So 2 days is unused, right? 2 days is unused. And this can be carried forward. So what will happen next year is, first you will get carry forward, which is 2. And then that year's 10 days, right? You will also get that year's 10 days. So total you are getting now 12. Total you are getting 12. And then if you read this para, they say sick leave is taken first out of the current year's entitlement and then out of any balance brought forward. So this 10 days you have to use first. And then these 2 days you will use next. This is what they are calling as the LIFO basis. LIFO basis. Last in, first out. Okay. The carry forward will not be utilized first. First, you have to enjoy the benefit of the current year's leave entitlement. Then you can enjoy the benefit of what has been carried forward. So first item will be carried forward and the next item will be the leave entitlement of that year. But leave entitlement of the next year should be utilized first and the carried forward of the previous year should be utilized next. That's the reason they are calling it as the LIFO basis. LIFO basis will make it even more difficult to utilize these 2 days. You know, you will be of the view that I am getting 12 days. But 12 days of leave in the next year, 12 days of paid sick leave. If you are of the view that first I will utilize the previous years, then the current year, and again I will accumulate it for the next year. This unfortunately will not happen. If you want to enjoy the benefit of the previous year carried forward, you have to remain absent for all the 12 days. Because they are saying that it can be carried forward only for one financial year. Let us say in the next year, let us say this is the scenario, and in this year you utilize, let us say you utilize 7 days. So if you are of the view that 12 minus 7, so 5 will be carried forward, 5 will be carried forward, you are wrong, because you have to first use this 10. So out of that 10, you utilize 7. So 3 years left. And this 2 days of the previous year can be carried forward only for 1 year. So those 2 days will expire. And then those 3 days can be carried forward for the next year. And that's how the cycle will keep on moving. Next year, again, you will get 3 days that you carry forward. Again, 10 days of that year. So you have 13. If you want to enjoy the full benefit of what you have carried forward, you have to utilize all the 13 days. Or here you have to utilize all the 12 days. Only then you can enjoy the benefit of what you have carried forward. They are saying at 31st March 2021, the average unused entitlement is 2 days per employee. Based on past experience, the management expects that only 20% of the employees will use 1 day from their carried forward leave. Salary per day is 2500. Compute the expense in respect of the short-term compensated absences if they are assumed to be vested short-term compensated absences and non-vested short-term compensated absences. Vested means you will get cash. And remember, not a single employee will not encash it. If cash is available, then definitely it will get encashed. If it is non-vested, non-vested means leave can be encashed, but not in cash. Leave can be encashed in form of leave. You can enjoy the leave, but only as leave. You cannot enjoy leave by converting it into cash and thereby receiving extra money for that particular year. That cannot be done. You're the heading computation of expense vested accumulating compensated absences. Yes. Total 100 employees are there. On an average, 2 days per employee is unused and the salary is 2500. See, all the employees will encash this, okay? So 100 employees, 2 days, unused leave, and 2500. Right, that's the salary, 2500. Salary per day.
Subscribe to LearnCab and hit the bell icon to get notified.